Media noche, hombre. Ahí estoy ahí con el ojo pelón, pero televisión y no.
We're good.
You paid for half.
You pay?
Yeah, for the McGriddle.
You pay?
Yes!
From what money?
Hey, I had...
No. From what money did I have you pay?
I thought you. I left some.
Not more days till Christmas! Yes, we're here. The beanie's worth how many?
Could you just bought it? Damn.
I wish. But if I'm gonna pay for that, I'm like... not unless I get it for free.
Christmas music.
Yeah, until 5.
Make my wish come true.
We don't have beans.
Beans. You got what?
I got the beanie.
Woo!
Sausage McGriddle. Mm-hmm.
Sausage
Hi, I have 2 codes from my order on the app.
I'm sorry?
I have the codes for my order that I got from the from the app.
Okay.
So I have 2 of them. One of them is gonna be B N.
How'd you say it? I thought it. Why are we yelling over McGriddle?
McGriddle's causing a family feud.
This is what McDonald's does to your family.
Sausages and Christmas. That's what Jimmy Dean said.
Jimmy Dean.
Jimmy Dean.
Can
say a kid from our family. He gets the sausage.
Christmas is ruined.
Christmas sausage for everybody. Ay, no fuera comido el tuna anoche, estabas con aquí con mi pinche jalapeño.
Oh yeah, the también el cornbread, the jalapeno cornbread that mom made yesterday. I mean, it was good, but the last bite. It...
You mean when you finished it?
Yes.
Hurry up!
Mickey D. Isn't that Ronald McDonald, not Mickey D? Mm-hmm.
No, Mickey D. Yeah.
Ronnie.
Jingle all the way.
Jingle bell, jingle all the way.
My friend got confused with Burger King and McDonald's.
That'd be funny. Yeah, I like a McGriddle, it doesn't have Burger King. Like your mom would have went to Chick-fil-A.
Oh my gosh. Quiero una hamburguesa.
The pobre cow from the
He's like, what the heck is wrong with me? Eat more chicken. It's like that one scene from Monsters, Inc. Oh, yeah. Red alert. George Anderson.
We got
a 23 update. That's the guy who got contaminated by child stuff.
Mom's a George Anderson.
Mom's a George Anderson. The FBI comes in with just telephone poles and everything. Oh, man. We're almost there.
You're
in a party? Do we get
extra cinnamon on the cinnamon?
What?
Good old loud music.
I
kind of
wake up to go to work.
Wasn't listening to techno music.
That's why it's called pre-workout. So you take it before you work.
I used to work out before. When I work in the prison, I used to work out.
It's probably one of those exotic vegan foods.
No, it's not.
Yes,
it. No está Julie trabajando ahora.
Hola. Julie, you want to secure us some beanies?
Them beanies.
Who's Julie?
Oh, I thought
you... So we were talking about Nolan?
She's like, oh, okay.
I thought you were talking about, like, que conoce a... What's his face? Is it Jaimito?
That's in Whataburger.
Oh!
You got
to get a key.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's hold up.
It's so weird how on 5 in the morning I'm so excited.
Give me the McGriddle.
Give me the McGriddle!
And the added McGriddle.
McGriddle without the griddle. What? So you just want egg, sausage, and bacon. This guy in the back with the mute. Oh, that's Burger King.
Okay, I do your Whopper.
Oh, I love the smell of coffee.
It's ridiculous.
Yep, I've got no shame to blame.
That's what alcohol.
Rainbow.
Alcoholics say.
Oh, I'm a coffee-holic. We've got M&M's there.
Yeah, for the McFlurries.
Can you give me a free M&M?
Somewhere in Colombia, there's an indigenous man saying, ese muchacho le gusta el café. Picking my bean.
Muffin.
Yeah, because you don't feel like you're the dream. Yeah. Thank you.
Mom,
are the cinnamon rolls in here? Are the cinnamon rolls in here?
Okay, thank you.
Yes, we finally get to eat.
Cause you like blueberry.
So yeah, the food was pretty good. For some reason, I had a bacon McGriddle instead of the sausage McGriddle. I'm guessing it's because of, I don't know why, but they just, I was asking for a sausage McGriddle. It wasn't the employee's fault. It was just my mom, my sister, and my dad that just gave me the bacon McGriddle. It was good nonetheless. I also got a burrito, which was really good. Me and my sister split the burrito. McDonald's, one thing I gotta say to you. Make your burritos bigger. It's just cheese and chives. That's all I tasted. But, yeah. Anyways, it was pretty good. And, the food looked like this. And now I know why America's fat.